everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is ToniMonique, and of course, you know, cross my T and dot my I. And of course, by the title of this video, I'm going to show you how I achieved this sleek, low bun ponytail with my natural hair. I think I've gotten so much better at this. It takes a little bit of patience, a little bit of arm work, and I do it in a way that's manageable, even for the thickest of hair, I feel like, because I have pretty thick hair. And yeah, I love it, and it's very, once you get the hang of it, it's gonna be easy. But don't do it too much, because you know the ponytail just be breaking up your hair. You don't want no demarcation or whatever they be calling it for your hair. So yeah, if you want to see how I achieve this look, make sure you stay tuned.
So this is what my hair is looking like beforehand. Really dry and just rough looking, but I'm gonna take it down and wash it and get it nice and clean. My hair is washed now, so for me, first things first is to part my hair half and half. So I part from ear to ear to make it easier to comb through and then style. And then I'm going to go in with this coconut milk combing cream by Maui Moisture Hair Care. This product is so good at detangling your hair without leaving it feeling heavy and weighed down. I think a big mistake people make is trying to slick down their hair with just gel and water, and yes, that's the base, but you also have to have it moisturized and detangled as well, and this makes it so much easier to do. I first use a wide tooth comb to detangle, and I detangle the back section in half too. Why you make me so blind? Just looking in your eyes, you take my soul for a ride. And then I'm going to go in with my gel of choice. I'm using this Eco Style gel with black castor and flaxseed oil. And you want to distribute this through your hair with the dimming or detangling brush as well. The soft brush at this point is just not going to work because you're basically brushing over the tangles. You really got to go through to make sure your hair is nice and flat. See, you won't even love, no, no, no. Now you can go in and take the soft brush to bring it all together. The hair tie I use is just a regular hair tie, but I like to use the skinnier ones in the back as to not make the whole ponytail bulky. Once it's in the ponytail, I comb through it one more time to make sure it's fully detangled. Okay, now from the top. I usually do middle parts when I wear ponytails, so that's what I'm doing here. And then I just repeat the same steps that I did in the back. To bring both the front and back together, I use this type of scrunchie. It stretches a lot, which I like, so I just like to tie it once before putting it in, and then I wrap it as normal. This helps make it tighter, but it's never too tight to the point where it's hurting or anything. It just keeps it secure. When I'm not wearing a soft bun, to do the bun, I do a twist on my ponytail, and then I wrap it into a bun. And this gives it a fuller look, and I don't know. I just think it looked cute. Now, onto the edges. You gotta add in a little bit more gel for these, and I just play with them until I get them how I want them to look. I use the edge brush because it really smooths the hair, and the little comb, it also helps with the multi-swoop look. I then use the comb because I just feel like it helps. I don't know. I just feel like it helps comb through it a little bit better. Like, it just makes it smoother, okay? time to bake. You gotta put your hair in an oven, okay? Put it in the microwave, let it marinate. And while it's doing that, you know, do your makeup, do some laundry, read a book. I don't know, do whatever you have to do to make the time pass by. So now I'm just gonna go in with an edge control, because edge control works so much better on hair that's a little bit more drier. And like when the gel dries down and you put a little bit of edge control over top of it, it works so much better that way. And so I'm gonna use this True Edge Control by Taish. Did I say it right? I don't know. But yes, I'm going to use this. I love this one. This one works on my hair for this style. I really do like this one. To record an outro, so this is me taking my thumbnail pics instead. But I hope you all have enjoyed this video and learned how to achieve the sleekest bun. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you so much for supporting me so far, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.